New traffic light is being installed at the newly constructed entrance of the VA hospital on East 38th Street. Crews slowing traffic this afternoon along that stretch between State and Old French Road to install the new light. It's not clear exactly when those lights will be in operation.
It's a very exciting day.